कोडिंग फॉर बिगिनर्स बाय प्रतीक। हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो ऑन कोडिंग फॉर बिगिनर्स बाय प्रतीक। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कॉमन डेटा टाइप्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट। व्हेन वी बिगिन वी क्विकली रन इनटू वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ डेटा। कॉमन टाइप्स ऑफ डेटा इंक्लूड नंबर्स, क्वांटिटीज, टाइम्स एंड डेट्स, स्ट्रिंग्स ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स like sentences, messages or labels, and families like true or false, which we call booleans, as data is all around us in the world. Imagine you want to make a game and you want to store the player's score. That is represented as number data. And if you want to store the player's name, that is represented as string data. And if you want to check out that if the player is dead or alive, you can use Boolean data, 0 or 1, true or false. When you start dealing with numbers in code, eventually learn into terms integer and float. An integer is a whole number, for example 10, whereas a float contains a decimal point, for example 10.5. In some languages like Python, integers and floats actually separate data types and requires a bit more care with the syntax. String data is used to capture data like what is your name. Boolean data types has a strange name but simply a value that either true or false. Thank you for watching this video. And please click the subscribe and like button. I will see you in my next video.